A car struck a building overnight in Brown County. The accident happened around 1 this morning in the area of Shuring Road and Packerland Drive in the town of Lawrence. Officials on scene tell us a couple of people were hurt, but we do not know their conditions. We also don't know if they were in the car.